Okay, my game is seriously some bugging out type.